as nurses, we often forget to put ourselves first in terms of mental and physical health. We can't really help patients unless we are healthy in those ways ourselves. So besides the usual healthy diet and exercise, we also need to make sure that we know our boundaries and realize that the patient's journey is their journey and that we are helpers along the way. But ultimately, they take responsibility.